Distribution Center was very gracious and has adopted us, if you will.
Oh, really?
Through Judy's efforts. She worked with the general manager there to have their staff come out and actually move this wall over, and eventually what will be here will be freezers, coolers, actually, I guess they're called. And this will be sort of a shopping area for the agencies that do come in. When we have a new agency, we do really ask them to come in for the first time because we want them to see what's going on here. Otherwise, they can go online, and we have pictures. They take pictures every week to update what's on the inventory. Yeah, maybe Angie can show that to you if she has a chance. The
primary disorder.
Oh, sure.
And that way they don't have to come in. But when they're new, I think it's Donna likes them to come in.
I always do a one-on-one orientation with them. Sit them down. We do our first order together online. Answer any questions. Kind of just show them around and introduce them to the staff. They understand what kind of feeding program they have. It's a lot of times online and things will be involved because the pantry is certainly not